too. But he didn't know, did you? He didn't know. If it's if I hit it long and you hit it short, that's bad. Play everything.
Oh, that's short. Uh-oh. No one's winning, I think. Three to two. Oh, that hurts.
It doesn't have to really be high. I'm
alive!
Barely short.
Barely, yeah, yeah. This is the one case where we're calling the lines right.
Okay, so it's 4-4-3.
Are your arms all right?
Yeah. You got your ADNA shirt on. They're going to be happy.
Oh,
he played it.
I didn't hear what happened between Spencer and our friend Mitch, who's from our section, too, there to play each other.
Oh, isn't that funny? You come down, you know, go to a homely place, and you end up.
Yeah, Spencer's never beaten me.
Mitch is a couple years older or something? I don't know.
He's 13. Maybe he's 14. Maybe he's actually
14. Oh, goodbye. Bump the chump!
I'm out!
Bump the chump and Murphy's game! Oh my goodness! It's down to two players now!
Alright, now it's you two. Then there were two.
Wait, why are you switching? He hit it straight.
Here's the dealio. Since Noah got a bad rap on that judging call, we're gonna go to 6. Okay?
Oh!
Short.
When he says on your toes, Perry, he means the recovery hop. Do that bounce. Sudden death, 5-5.
Alright, there were two men in one jump. Who will be the next?
Noah wins. Woohoo! Go, Noah.
He's in the zone. Guy in the zone. Do you have water?
Drink.
Grab a drink. Do you guys have jump ropes?
Oh no, he's gonna make a jump rope.
No, no. I know what you're talking about though, because we stand a little flat footed.
No.
Or he says jump ropes. No,
if you want to be the best tennis player in the world, you gotta learn how to jump rope. Now, I don't.